There's a chance in over the line. A pass in front, deflected just wide of the Leaf goal. And it's a good thing it was by the Leaf defensemen, because otherwise there was a tap. And now the other way, the Leafs come back with a shot. It scores! William Nylander coming down the right side, and he snaps it past Jimmy Howard after a brilliant play at the other end of the rink denied a Red Wing goal.
And it was Roman Polak that just got his stick at it on it on one end of the ice. The Leafs come back the other way, and Nylander, how's this for confidence? Faked the shot, then a little toe drag to change the angle, and he snaps it. Just from the inside of the faceoff down on the right wing side. And he beats Jimmy Howard blocker side. It is 3-1 Toronto. Three straight goals here in the second period.